There's an interesting verse in the book of Revelation that offers us a lot of hope. Revelation 6:9 talks about souls under an altar, the souls of them who had been slain. In heaven, you're not going to find disembodied spirits huddling together under an altar. This is figurative language, although the message is very real. Verse 10, they cried with a loud voice, saying, "How long, O Lord, holy and true, until you judge and avenge our blood on those who dwell on the earth?" God is telling us that justice is demanding to be done. The martyring of so many of God's people has not escaped His notice. There will one day be justice for these terrible crimes. We can't always understand why evil seems at times to triumph over good, but we know that ultimately good wins, God wins, and in eternity, sin will never exist again. I'm John Bradshaw for It Is Written. Let's live today by every word.